helping them and getting these water and the sun and the electricity and teaching them that they everything I have to do. And if you buy, the people who buy it, make a goal and then make a higher. You can't even forget to tell them or baptizing them. So make a goal by it, hindi tayo nagbabaptize, ang tayo sa religious lang na po. Kung nagbabay tayo, nagbabaptize, hindi rin nagbibisipal, kulang pa rin. Ang gusto po ng Panginoon, hindi pa gusto natin to completely obey the commands of Christ. So dapat po, go, make disciples, and then baptize them. So nandito po tayo ngayon sa water baptism. Ang minimize ng Panginoon is sa initial baptism. Ngayon po, tingnan po natin. The numbers 4 are assigned to you. Numbers will be assigned to you according to the month of your birthday. Sino po ang may birthday ng January? Kasi pasok yung kamay. Doon sa copy natin, page 6 at page 7. Meron po dyan 8 tables, ano po? Tama ba? Meron po yung person, tapos yung trusted Christ or Savior, how much time passed from the time they put their faith in Christ until they were baptized. So yung table po na yan, may 8 numbers. Tama po ba? So yung November po ng January, yung number 1 po, ang po nyo yun, ay yung babasahin nyo, ang babasahin nyo yan. Yung third po, sino po may birthday ng third? So number 2. Sa March po, number 3. Yung April, number 4. Yung May, number 5. Yung June, number 6. Yung July, 7. And then yung August, number 8. Pagdating po ng September, pagdating sa 1, number 1 ulit. Yung October, yung number 2, na lang. Number, yung November, number 3, at yung December, number 4. Sino po ba tayo? Silap lang po natin yung information natin doon sa table. Bigyan po tayo ng feeling. Ready na po ba? Sino po? Tayo? Kung ganun po, let's go. Let's start po. Somebody na hindi para rin yung inyong number. Pwede po ba? Mag-share po tayo na yan. Talk to someone who is trying to reach the other numbers. Share po natin. Ano yung makikita natin dito? Yung number 1 po, yung Acts 2, 22-24, sa Acts 36-41. Sino po yung mga tao doon? The men of Israel. Kailan po sila ay binaptize? That same day. Ano po ba? Number 2 po, yung sa Acts 2, 5-1. Sino po yung mga niwala? Sino po yung mga tao? Marami po, ano? Marami. Meron pa yung isang tao si Simon the Sorcerer. Alam naman natin, no? Sinabi ni Pedro, meron pa siya? Meron pa siya? Isa nga naman, di ba? Irinig yung pangako. Pero nabaptize siya. Napansin po natin yun. He was included in the baptism. Gano'n po siya? Okay. Kailan po sila binaptize? When they believe they were being baptized. Kung naniwala sila, baptism ka ba? Ano po ba? Number 3, yung pray po natin. Acts 8, 26-31. Sino po siya? Luna. Kailan po siya binaptize? Ano po yung word? Right away, immediately. Tama? Yung number 4 po. Si Saul. Kailan siya binaptize? Okay. Immediately, yung pumunta si... Ano? Number 5. Acts 22. Sino po yun? Si Cornelio. Kailan po siya binaptize? Immediately. Number 6 po. Sino po? Si Lydia. Okay? And her household. Kailan po siya binaptize? It seems to be immediately. After 1 hour. Yes, I'm telling you. Immediately, I'm not sure. My second happened in Sydney, the price was involved with the Bible. I'm not sure about that. Number 7, in Puyon. The Philippian jailer. The left foot had been attacked. Yung umagari na yun. Umagari na yun po, at it will be night and a picture. So, bagay, siguro hindi pa sinisita kong araw. He and his household were saved and they were back. Five. So, nagsabi natin yung limitin. Then, finally po, ang example natin, number 8. Sino po yan? He put on his household. How is it put up in a five? Amen. Then, number 4. When they heard the gospel, they were back. So, ano po pwede natin sabihin? Ano po yung pwede natin sabihin? But this is what? Immediate. Amen. Ano po ang nangyari sa inyo dito? Pwede po bang sa inyo na sa'yo sa tabi? Pwede niyo bang i-discuss in 2 weeks time yung reaction natin na inigit yung baptism? Okay po, pwede po ba mag-share sa ating tabi? Pwede po ba tayong mag-discuss with our church mates? Hindi ito ang ilang po itong mga katanungan nito. Una-una, according to the Bible, how soon after trusting Christ as Savior should a person be baptized? Number 2, na isi-share natin sa ating church mates, what are some of the benefits of immediate baptism? Pangatlo, what are some of the challenges? Ano yung pwede natin sagutain ng mga question, mga resistance dito? Pangapat, who are some people you are giving to love to Christ who should be baptized? Pwede po ba within our church members? Share po natin. Give me a call. After trusting Christ as Savior to the person, be baptized.